but, you know, we're just gonna try out this strat.
We're fucked.
Oh my god, who's Keith? Oh shit.
He's stealing my stats, give them back.
I did. Whoops.
Yeah, you did that backwards.
Yeah, I did do it backwards. It'll be fine.
Wait, am I heroing this?
Yeah.
Like right now?
No. Wait till I get these other guys in.
Jesus, this fucking dot.
Yeah, you can hear it now. Oh shit. Zammy might need to grip me. If you can. Oof. Money.
Well, you were out of range. Couldn't find you.
That was perfect. Just save the key.
The way I'll probably fuck out of Thaumaturge is impossible to find.
I don't believe it.
I'm gonna turn her up.
Nothing bad's at 200.
What is? Are we just getting hero on cooldown? Is that the only point of heroing these guys?
Just because they take so long.
Okay.
Just running back and forth and shit. And yeah, might as well get it on cooldown. Don't need it for the boss.
Because they don't seem especially dangerous.
No, it's just they have a fuck ton of HP and they're annoying. It takes too much time.
Double soldier bow is gonna suck.
Nightmare didn't care about my name and raid.
I didn't see it till after.
What is it? I don't even get it.
Should be an N in there for trinket, but.
You don't get it?
I don't get it.
Really? Whoa, I'm dead. No, I'm not. I'm starting to think I've run enough with Plume now to know that she has me macroed. Because of the damage I take.
Can't get any of these wind bolts.
I'm just sitting here bumping into that shield, yeah.
At least it doesn't kill you.
Huh?
What was that one that used to kill me literally every time?
Whatever the raid for Xerath Mortis was.
Oh, yeah.
Sepulchre.
It's a good thing I didn't play the last one, because I don't think I could pronounce any other names.
I never knew that's what it's called. the undead character first.
We always AOE incoming.
Sepulture.
Oh, yeah?
That's what, me and my friends call it.
Okay, if I'm banished, how can I get knocked up? That's fucked up.
AOE incoming. AOE incoming. AOE incoming.
Dude.
What's up?
Well, it's a level 100. Why does the dungeon say level 73?
AOE incoming.
I'll be back, bitch. Don't worry. See, did the whole thing, got to the end, and she's level 100. No, it was just her boss wiped the dungeon says level 73.
Spoilers are killing me.
You're never gonna get that far. Are you?
No. I gotta turn on my... Give me a second, I gotta reload.
Yeah. Fucking tanking the key. Wow.
I gotta see everyone's kicks. I have to turn it off for the raid.
You don't need to see that.
I do. I got first, unless it's on me. Sam get next. I can take it. Nightmare.
Not the boss, me.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
I did it. Okay. I did it.
Nightmare gets this one.
I had the last one.
Alright, this one's with Dukes. Can you?
Yeah. Oh, you know I can do it.
I do know you can do it.
Watch your feet.
Sam, get this one. Dukes. I got next. Let it go.
Let them all go too?
I'm letting them all go if they're on me.
Ah, okay. Okay.
Mock, I'm dead.
Got this. Bam, get next. Or you can let it go. Dookies.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna do a double pull here. So we'll see how that's gonna go. Stun whenever you can. Interrupt, because there's gonna be a lot.
Might. Okay, yeah. Never mind.
Go ahead and stun. Whoa. Sorry, Zam.
No worries. What was that? No melees.
Any interrupts, like, would be awesome if you see him casting that cloud burst, because it'll kill us.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, I can come back. Just do the thing.
You must have been pumping, Zam, because...
I was pumping pretty hard. I was dead for most of that fight. Did that, like...
Good day. I think you were at, like, 550k. Which is insane.
You need your 8% damage.
Gash needs to get good.
Seriously.
Maybe we could get him a Wind Fury and a bunch of Power Infusions.
Alright, I don't know how bad this Drake is. If we want to bust it, Plume, what do you think?
Up to you. I'm not sure.
Alright.
Probably not, I guess.
Okay, we don't have to. We'll try it. AMZ the first thing.
Breath incoming.
How's that for the next one? Never mind.
Nice. Okay, we gotta kill these guys if we're gonna skip the other dragon.
What do we lust instead? The second boss?
Yeah, just the second boss.
Interrupt.
Juke's done. We'll try and do all four of these. Just stun as much as you can. Any cooldown, so we'll see how it goes.
Bye.
Yep, her shield is elemental.
Anyone can lust. Yep.
Get up, wind. Breath incoming.
Oh, fuck.
Get up, knocked upward.
Awesome.
Breath incoming. Get upwind.
On this next one, wait for the wind to shift before you go up.
Get up, knocked upward.
Okay. Now you can go up.
Get upwind.
I went too early.
Breath incoming.
Went too early.
Get upwind. Get upwind. Breath incoming. Get knocked upward. Get upwind.
That was close.
Breath incoming.
Actually, the timing was super off on that. The wind shifts.
This guy still sucks him, but...
Can't believe I survived that. That was the first. For 20 plus.
Nice. I get to be augment in there. I can put the ability for you to move while casting. Ooh. For some of the bad shit.
Oh. Fuck. Damn, you're gonna get killed.
My bad.
Which ones do that really bad? Oh, okay, yeah, that's good.
Yeah. This last pack fucking is terrible. If Lust is up, I think we should Lust that.
Oh, we can also sheep if we're good on time.
You could sheep one of them?
Yep.
Yeah, they're human.
Oh, shit.
And just kill it with the guy that has more health than everyone else.
I gotta wait to come out of that, because I can't, otherwise the guy will get out of this stuff. Here. I don't think we need these guys on this route, but I'm not 100% certain. Sorry, that was my bad.
It's okay. Should have waited. Should I run back probably, eh?
Yeah.
So I can't sheep the guys that suck. I can only sheep the other things.
You could sheep this, like the one of the guys on the right or left of the sex pack. Sheep the one on the left.
But if I damage them, like, will my chain lightning go kill it?
I'm gonna pull him on the right. So he's gonna sheep the one on. All right, yeah. So I'm gonna pull him right here.
Okay.
Focusing. Circle.
Yeah. I got circle. Someone else watch star. I don't know if you should take that or not. But why can't I fucking hit him? Was that just the lightning got you guys?
Crashing stone. Crashing stone.
Oh shit. Sheep.
Oh, we got one of the guys down. Should be good.
Alright.
Yeah, I probably want to start working on them together.
Yeah.
What do these guys do? Just charge? They're not too bad, right?
No, it's fine now.
Just fine with all the other bullshit.
Yeah.
We'll be at 94.25. Do you know how much the bottom orbs are?
94.25?
Or 0.52 is where we're going to be at after these two.
I feel like we'll definitely need the orbs.
Well, we'll definitely need the ones. Fuck. Alright. I know there's some route where you don't.
I'm sorry. I
gotta
take
it off. I
gotcha. I really don't think I need him, but we'll see.
You think it's 5% on the other pack?
All of them are 0.24, but don't know how many are there. Both.
I wonder why they can't skip those sometimes. Maybe.
I think.
Maybe the dragon. Okay. Maybe if you kill the. What do you call it? The dragon, you don't kill the other two ghosts on the other side.
This would be a really bad dungeon to be short on percentage.
Alright, I'll use my trinket on the second one. Just
lust right, at the start. Here, lust at the start? Okay.
Yeah, going.
Okay.
Lads.
Ready to jump.
Jump now.
Ah, fuck.
Find shelter.
Is that the first time anyone's ever heard Zamcus?
Maybe.
I missed the jump mechanic.
I think it's the first time.
Kill ads.
And...
jump now.
My AMZ on the next ad. On top of it.
Kill ads. Jump now. Find shelter.
That's never fucked my, like, my jump so much.
Oh, my bad.
I mean, it worked. It just was weird.
Chain lightning.
Kill ads.
Kill his last one. Fuck his bar.
Jump now. Kill ads.
Smooth.
Some couple rerolls.